What makes you think you can kill a man?
I read it in a crime novel. I'm very honored to be named Kehoe Citizen of the Year. I'm just a guy who keeps a strip of civilization open. When you drive the same road day after day, it's easy to think about the road not taken. I was lucky. I picked a good road early, and I stayed on it.
Mr. Coxman?
What can I do for you?
It's about your son.
He died of a heroin overdose.
We didn't know our own son.
Kyle wasn't a druggie.
Sorry, but all the parents say that.
You're gonna have to say a few words.
Kyle's dead. Tell me what happened.
He got mixed up with some drug dealer. Viking. He likes hurting people.
What is it with all these nicknames? Speedo, Viking, Eskimo.
It's a gangster thing.
Did you have a nickname?
Wingman.
Wingman. I'm gonna kill him.
No,
those guys.
One guy could disappear. Two, who wants me dead?
Three of Viking's drug dealers have disappeared.
What makes you think you can kill a man?
I read it in a crime novel. What are you doing? My job. All of times have
come. Here, but now they're gone. This doesn't happen in Kehoe.
It just did. Jesus don't fear the reaper, nor do the wind, the sun, or the rain.
Nels Coxman, Citizen of the Year. Good for him.